Lately, I don't blame you for not wanting to stay. Saying things that I don't mean.